If you set your goals ridiculously high and it's a failure, you will fail above everyone else's success. People call me a perfectionist, but I'm not. I'm a rightist. I do something until it's right, and then I move on to the next thing. Imagination is a force that can actually manifest a reality. Don't put limitations on yourself. Others will do that for you. It can't be bargained with, it can't be reasoned with. It doesn't feel pity or remorse or fear, and it absolutely will not stop. Ever, until you are dead.